Found this at O'Reilly's Fast and the Furious collection. Picked it up for a friend. He got so many fox bodies at his house, you would think the fox bodies were having sex and making more fox bodies. Every now and then I feel like there's a little bit of a misfire if the boost gets up kind of high, but I don't know if that's spark plug related or something else, you know, because they're so finicky. That's so cool.
Spend a heck of a lot of money on like these three things right here, $200. Warranty card, activate your 2-year free warranty and get a free gift. Well, I'll do that when I'm not using my phone. How about that? You want to race? I didn't think so. I'm trying to find the hole. I can't find the hole. So the batteries are charging and we're getting to take this off. It wasn't supposed to go down like that at all. So mean, so dirty. Pretty cool. I like it. All right, we're gonna go back to the race trailer.
I don't know if that fan is gonna make too much noise. I'm about to test this out. So I can't even pronounce that correctly. Happy, not happy. Huh? Oh shit. Damn, smell like gas. It's cool. They got little bitty clips.
The weight is.
I put the hose on.
Alright.
I'm not doing a good job of getting going. So, this is what I got. Works nice and clean.
I'm gonna start it off.
In here?
Well, I'm gonna back out this way.
I let it wrap because I like the placement of the clips right at the top like this. So I've yet to see a video with anybody testing this camera out on a dirt bike, so tomorrow we're going to Wildwood in Kentwood, Louisiana, and we're gonna see how this thing videos. Well, that means we are not going to ride tomorrow. Unless we can get Preston's bike. Maybe he'll want to ride. But we'll have to see. Call Josh and find out.
Looks like they spent heat in the back. I guess I'll go get him tomorrow. Don't forget. Remind me.